Last few hours of the rainfall, 1 to 2 inches of rain across a good portion of the state coming in just a 12 to 18 hour period. And with that, we've seen several river flood warnings, these going to minor flood stage along the Pemigewasset, the Saco, and the Suncook Rivers. Those will continue to recede as we go forward through the afternoon and this evening, and improving with some drier weather over the next couple of days. We are going to be much better off by the time we get to the evening commute. The one difference is the storm starts to pull away as the winds will be picking up out of the northeast this afternoon. There'll be some gusts over 25 to 30 miles an hour later on today, even as the precipitation starts to move away, and that drier air will help area roadways before we go below 32 later tonight, and set up partly cloudy skies overnight, and set up the sunshine for the day tomorrow with the drier air continuing to feed in. Temperatures tomorrow back into the 40s after starting in the 20s to lower 30s, and then falling into the 20s as we go later into Friday night. Clouds will start drifting in overnight and ahead of our next system, which will arrive Saturday evening. Clouds will thicken during the daylight hours Saturday. If you have outdoor plans for Saturday, should be good through late day. You will notice as we get into the evening, marginally cold air in place. May start briefly as some snowflakes in southern areas, but quickly over to rain. Farther north may hang on as a little bit of wet snow during the evening before eventually switching over overnight and into the early portion of the day on Sunday before that system starts to pull away. We're likely looking at a windy day on Monday with some colder air banking up against the northern terrain, meaning light snow and several inches of accumulation, and hanging on to that cooler air for the day on Tuesday as well. So the rainfall wrapping up, the breeze picking up, that will still be noticeable tomorrow with the sunshine, and then the next system approaching late in the day on Saturday.